Tristan Vanetta, representing the United States, world champion with her team at the World's...